Hello, me and little T, this is Big T, we're getting ready to go mow yard. Thought we'd just try to get some footage. It's just down the street about a block or two, so I'm just going to ride the mower down there and he's going to follow me in the old chuck wagon. Try to get some footage for you. I really hope you are enjoying these videos. We enjoy doing them, it's just kind of fun. Just enjoying mowing. It's what we like to do. We'll see you in a little bit. Here we are. We're at our shop. Getting the old trusty old Snapper Pro out. There's little T. He's going to do some videoing. It's just a yard we don't trim. This lady just wants us to mow it bi-weekly. And it's an easy mow and it's a relaxing mow. And I really enjoy it because once it's done, it looks like a fresh carpet. It's beautiful. She's got wonderful grass. So we're going to go mow it, knock it out for her. And little T's going to try to get some good videos for us. Hope you enjoy.
Let your anger out.
Roll the intro.
I'm the $5 man.
Follow him on the chuck wagon.
Let's start it up.
Place. We're gonna do a little bit of mowing, try to get some good footage for it. There's T, little T. He likes talking to the camera, but sometimes he don't. He's a dork. Not very tall, but it's 2 weeks and we're gonna go ahead and knock it out. See ya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
kind of lost me. Always coming back. There's the Chucky.
Thank you.
crap, he's leaving us again.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Mother Duggar. I don't know what I'm talking about. Just got sidetracked for a minute.
Try to get where you can shoot some strikes.
Look at the tire tracks.
Oh, Big T and Little T from TNT's Lawn Care. We just got that video of a nice yard. It's easy to mow. It wasn't real tall this time. We do it bi-weekly, like I said earlier. It didn't take no time to mow it. Hopefully we got some good footage, and hopefully you enjoy the video. Like I said, it looks so beautiful when it's done. It's nice grass. It gets so much moisture through the summer. It's all shaded, and all the water up above the hill runs down through it, so it never really dries out. It's a beautiful lawn, and when it gets done, I like the looks of it. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.